Hello everyone, Alien Vault here, and I am here with my son Connor and Ian, and we are going to head off to the airport once again and search. Hopefully this time we will find the things that we missed last time. Fingers crossed. See how it goes. Pausing for a quick meal. One of my companions is close to starvation. You see anything?
No.
Thank you. We're actually going to search in a reverse order from last time. Well, it looks like we're going to be DC'd again, the notorious bad netcode of this game. They're supposed to be working on it to resolve this issue, so hopefully they fix it in the future. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and get a respawn of a bunch of new gear with this DC. It happened last time. Well, we're back online, but it definitely put us back quite a ways. I mean, a couple minutes at least we lost. And apparently all the zombies have respawned too, so we're gonna have friends. Make sure you circle around them. That way they don't hit you. There's definitely going to be more. They call me the Zombie Slayer.
You should get the title Zombie Slayer.
I know. I honestly don't know why we're actually searching this area again. We didn't find anything last time and there's been nothing in the tents whatsoever. So I really doubt we're gonna find anything again, even though it's a military compound. I think those are runway lights, but they're awfully bright. Maybe they're kind of glitched from a distance. Thank you.
connection. I found some more food. I'm finally in the... I found DayZ!
Dead. I'm dead. Lovely. Glitched to the side of the wall. Because, they got too close to me and pushed me out of the building. Nice. I hope they fix this one soon. I guess I'll, be starting over. My next video. Trying to run back to the airport to get my gear. Let's see how it goes.